nakapag-repent na po tayo, nakapag-ingin na po tayo ng kapatawaran sa Panginoon. So what we need to do now is offer our lives to the Lord.
Lord, I offer you my life.